Hey guys, I happened upon a video I saw in the 80s of a pro skateboarder, and I thought I would do a tribute to this cool pro skateboarder because his tricks were so awesome. So pro.